What up? It's your boy T-Bird in reaction. About to do some trying to laugh. Another one. This is Lay's from Stephen Hay. And this is Lay's When Everything's Off Brand. The last four I did all together was hilarious, though. Still the funniest one to me was the off-brand It movie. That still kills me every time. But let's see what, you know, I always bought, like, seeing the funny off-brand videos from on Bass Entertainment. Hope he has some more in them. If he do, let me know. But anyway, let's check out Stephen Hay's off brand. His is pretty hilarious too. Let's get it.
Hello, the kids are having a party. You got some party game?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Here's our most popular.
That's off again.
Were they high when they designed that? Never mind. Any other games?
The best one. Roblox is a fan favorite.
Wonderful.
Bob Blocks.
Who the hell is Bob? Okay, how about a gaming console they can play together, like a Nintendo?
Love it. Can't go wrong with Nintendo.
Nice. Uh-oh. Finally, I take a
wee wee.
Who wants to play with a wee wee?
I have one of these myself, actually.
Okay, how about superhero toys? You got Vision.
We got contacts.
You got Mary Jane.
We got divorced Karen.
You got Dragon Ball.
Oh, just arrived, actually.
What the hell? What the hell? This ball? This little alien dragon, just ball?
Ball! Wow, I can't wait to get a wish granted! Find my ball! You got Nick Fury.
We got Rick Mad.
You got Ghost Rider.
We got Spirit Cyclist.
You got Star Wars.
Of course we have Star Wars. Right over there.
Star Wars!
Star Wars! They should probably see a doctor. You got My Hero Academia.
We got My Bad Guy Exams.
The one with All Might.
Yeah, with the sometimes strong.
You got Toy Story.
Classic, right over there.
What the hell?
Why he
must Sheriff Woody or steroids, Woody? What is this, Star Wars 5? Huh? Return of the Gym?
Well, we also got superhero merch they might like.
What, like backpacks?
Yeah, the new Spider-Man backpack just dropped.
Speedman!
Three Speedmen!
I will send you to Jesus.
Okay, forget about superheroes. What about just normal brands? You know, do you have Puma?
Of course, we're actually running a discount on those.
Tuna!
That's a meal! What was it?
Fishy!
Okay, well, the kids might like more trendy brands.
Like Supreme?
Yes, you're gonna love this. We actually have an exclusive.
Finally, something I recognize.
No!
Watching.
I knew it was gonna be the spurring one. Lord. Ho. The wee one almost got me. It went back to the two bumper to the and like from last from Bass, but the wee wee. Oh my god, and just ball. Not even Dragon Ball, just ball. Well, at least the toys is like somewhat close to being whatever, but ball. Star Wars. What was the other one? The buff ass Woody. Woody on steroids, like he said. Lord, it's three Speedman, really. And here we go with the Pumas. Tuna. Anyway, of course. Oh man, I want to see some more Bass Entertainment, man. I hope they have it. Oh my god. Whew. That was funny. That was good. But shout out to Stevie Hee, man. He best known for the emotional damage. But anyway, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.